sneaking down the alley at the end of the block. They come to a door and give the secret knock. The door opens quietly and they all hurry inside. Well, it's 2001, the year of our Lord. Owning a Bible is against the law. And if you want to praise Jesus, you gotta find a place to hide. Just a few true believers in the middle of the night, reading the Bible by candlelight. They kneel down in prayer as the sirens are starting to wail. They come and break down the door, but nobody runs. The police hurry in with nightsticks and guns. They put them in handcuffs and take them all off to jail. You say, this is America, we ain't got nothing to fear.
Ain't got nothing to fear.
But if something don't change, you're gonna see it happen here. Politicians ain't got the guts to stand up for Jesus when the battle lines are drawn. Whose side are you on? It's getting late, but the battle ain't lost. He's raising an army at the foot of the cross with the weapon of prayer and the everlasting power of love. It's time to take off the gloves, change all the rules, take back our streets, take back our schools. Hey, Satan, take your hands off America, the beautiful.